Hello and welcome to the fascinating world of microelectronics. My name is Sabine Herlitschka and I'm the CEO of Infineon Technologies Austria. Are you ready for a journey through our company? Let's go and take a look into the big world of very small things.
Infineon is a global semiconductor leader in power systems and IoT, with groundbreaking solutions for green and efficient energy, clean and safe mobility, as well as a smart and secure IoT. Infineon is driving decarbonization and digitalization. Infineon Austria pools competencies for research and development and production, as well as global business responsibility. The success of Infineon Austria is based on its people from all over the world. 5,886 employees from 79 countries work today on the technologies of tomorrow. The Infineon Group has assigned global business responsibility for 12 product lines from three group divisions to its subsidiary in Austria. With R&D activities in Villach, Graz, Linz and Innsbruck, expenditures of 672 million euro and a research quota of 12%, Infineon is one of the most research-focused companies in Austria. Villach is the group's innovation factory for power electronics, with a production of 9.2 billion chips in the fiscal year 2023. Throughout their life cycle, these energy-saving chips make a substantial contribution to save CO2 in various applications and contribute to achieving the climate targets. Infineon Austria in Villach acts as a global competence center for power electronics. Its high-tech chip factory for the volume production of 300mm thin wafers relies on full automation and digitalization and is thus one of the most modern chip factories in the world. Furthermore, Infineon Austria is the group's global competence center for new semiconductor materials, such as silicon carbide and gallium nitride. These technologies are used in key future markets, such as solar energy and wind power, electromobility, and mobile infrastructures for 5G networks. As these energy-efficient chips are in high demand, Villach is expanding its production capacity and R&D activities significantly to develop even more advanced solutions for tomorrow. By 2030, the Infineon Group will be CO2 neutral. The company has continuously reduced the energy consumption of its processes over the years. Since 2013, Infineon Austria has saved a total of 63 gigawatt hours of energy. However, Infineon's sustainability efforts are not just represented in its products and processes, but also in its behavior. Infineon is very proud of the voluntary commitment of its employees, for example, taking part in nature conservation campaigns. With this focus on sustainability, further investments and growing manufacturing capacity, as well as R&D activities for energy-saving chips, we at Infineon Austria are driving decarbonization and digitalization together.